chance of orphans being around here? Because I understand they're very rare around here, but there seems to be a lot of bubbling at the surface sometimes, but they're very spread apart. And sometimes they'll even be close to a whale, and there's a lot of black shadows in the water, and so there could definitely be an orca.
That's very true. The only thing is the orcas also need to breathe. So they have to come up and surface, and they have pretty tall dorsals. So look for the dorsal fins and you might find your orcas.
One less balloon that those 10 whales aren't gonna eat.
Most, and most likely a baby, but we're not exactly sure about that. But we also thought, well, and they were charging so fast, never seen before. Like, they were like speedboats along the horizon. A little whale in the middle that had black shadows in the water, and so there could definitely be an orca.
Very true. The only thing is, the orca is also meant to breathe, so they have to come up and surface, and they have pretty tall dorsals, so look for the dorsal fins and you might find your orca.
And we talk of God, but still I don't share.